My character is a characterless character, as they say. He is a person who is without any scruples, without any morals, with absolutely no loyalties to anybody except to the great god money. And he is a sort of a extension of the part I played in Bombay Boys. He's much madder and over the top than even that character. The film is not a realistic one, so the performances naturally have to be within the genre of the film it is. In to use common terminology, I'm playing the bad guy. I enjoyed working with him in Bombay Boys very much indeed, and I think that my performance in Bombay Boys is something that I'm very proud of. I enjoyed doing that role. I enjoy doing these kind of roles. Playing the good guy is not so interesting always, which is why I relish the kind of roles where the character is quite twisted, or where the character has grey areas. You know, like in my roles in the Ishqiya, first one and the second one, and in a film like Wednesday, playing a straight character is very boring. So with Kaizad, I've had the opportunity to explore these kind of amoral characters. I find it difficult to play the over-the-top heroic characters. I can't do those. But I enjoy playing the villain. That's why I enjoy playing the villain more in popular Hindi movies. I've yet to see Jackpot, but I certainly hope that he has grown, because I think in between he made a misjudgment with another film called Boom. But I thought the script of that film was faulty. This one, I think he's tried a very interesting and original experiment, and let us hope it works. I am no stranger to working with newcomers, so that was not at all a problem. Everybody keeps asking me how was it working with so and so. It's really no different if your co-stars know their place in the film and you know your place in the film. So I enjoyed working with both of them. They were extremely nice, and I think their futures will depend on the choices they make now. Because I have a good feeling about this film. I think it will be noticed, and I have a feeling it will succeed. But I had absolutely no problem with them. I enjoyed being with them in Goa for a month. The shooting in Goa during the monsoons was a bit of a headache.